that runs x3.2, question number 5. Prove that the straight line and parabola cannot intersect at more than 2 points. So, that is the straight line equation. Straight line of the general equation is y equal to mx plus c. Parabola of the general equation y square equal to 4x. Now, the y or a value is the substitute one. Substitute 1 in 2. 1 in 2. So, either y or a value substitute one of the other one. Mx plus c the whole square equal to 4ax square. If we only a plus b the whole square format of the exponent, m square x square, then a square plus 2ab, about 2 mxc plus c square equal to 4ax. 4ax. The 4ax equal to the simple number of m square x square plus 2 mxc plus c square minus 4ax equal to 0. So, either on the end of the table, on the other end of the table, m square x square plus 2 mxc minus 4ax plus c square equal to 0. So, either on the x amount of common are we? M square x square plus 2 mc minus 4a. So, the total of the term of minus 4a into x plus c square equal to 0. So, c square equal to 0. If I put in our quadratic equation, it will be x square for the coefficient x square plus x plus constant. In the constant term, it is x square, x for the coefficient. In the constant term, c square is the constant. In the constant, it is the x for the coefficient. The n square is the x square root solution. So, in our quadratic equation, we have n root solution, we have n solution, we have n root, we have n solution. So, we have n points, we have n points, we have n intersect, we have chance. So, since it is a quadratic equation, hence it cannot be intersected at more than 2 points. Thank you, students.